My name is Johnny, and I'm number 21.
Hi, my name is Tyler Down, and I'm 22.
My name is Lee Johnson, and my number is 42.
My name is Jaden, my last name is Rojas, and my baseball number is number 2.
My name is Cody Chang, and I'm on the Yankees, and my number is 27.
Hi, I'm Drew Garcia, and my number is 5.
My name is Hendrix. I'm on the Yankees, and my number is 99.
Hello, my name is Kane Chuck, and my number is 29.
My name is Audrey Galloy, and my number is 35.
My name is Donovan Morales. My number is 26.
Itai at number 7.
Manuel Ramirez, number 19.
I'm Dominic, number 11.
Nathan, 75.
Manamana.
4.
2.
2?
Probably about 2.
2.
0.
109.
2.
None.
None, because I don't want to marry.
2.
1.
Manamana. Manamana.
Me.
My brother.
My parents.
My mom.
My dad.
My dad.
The guy who's filming.
My mom.
My dad.
My mom.
Mom.
My mom.
My dad.
Both of my parents.
Dad.
Family and friends.
My family and TV.
My family.
Family.
Books.
My life.
My mom.
Video games. And football.
Probably my life.
My family.
My family.
Hello, I'm Coach Renee, coach for the Yankees Minor A. My hopes for the team this year is, number one, that they have fun, two, that they learn as much as possible, and three, we just have success overall as a team, and overall, it's just a good season. And that's all I could really hope for as a coach, and I'm enjoying being their coach so far. Yesterday I threw heat, you hit me. Today I threw heat, you hit me. Look at the pitcher you're gonna face. Ain't no way in the world he throws harder than I do. Nobody let a cookie go by. I want you to go up there thinking you have 2 strikes on you. And if you let a cookie go over the plate, you're out. That's the mindset I want you to have.
Put on 3.
1, 2, 3,
run! Go.
line, scoot up!
Listen up. Get your mind straight now. No more fear. Get angry and overcome that fear. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Get angry, overcome that fear. Open up their eyes and put their backs against the wall. Captains today are going to be Gianni and Caden. Let's go, Gianni and Caden. Come on over here. Say some words to your team. Gianni, you start. Go.
Beat this team and we'll show no mercy.
I like
we'll
it.
Show you
right.
mercy.
I like it. Okay. All right, Caden, your turn.
Last game of end the losing
streak. End it. Let's end it today, boys. Yeah. Right here. Right here. Let's go. Let's
go. They haven't won yet.
I say it.
Wait. Either
wait,
have we.
No mercy. I say
no mercy.
No mercy!
Extra, read all about it. Cody's gonna get a hit.
I'm gonna watch you bleed.
knee strikes, believe in yourself. Because you're starting. Okay? You got the ball today, Big Nate. We need outs. We need strikes. I believe in you, but you got to believe in yourself to get us some outs.
Good job. Where's those strikes?
Go!
Yeah.
falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world of the danger beast. Everybody circling the world to be. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slave, slave. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. And leave the body of my soul to be a part of it. Do what it takes.
Whatever.
Level up, swing, and let's get some base
hits.
Let's go. Kaden, on you. Hits on three.
One, two, three.
Good job.
Opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment.
Go hard.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already.
Go!
He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop.
There you go!
But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Over. Plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit. He choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stabbed.
Hey,
and he
knows when
he goes back to this mobile home.
Good job. How many else, Yankees?
And yo, this old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it.
Yankees on three, Gianni.
One, two, three,
Yankees! Let's go, let's go!
Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown from.
game over. Okay?
Everybody hear that?
If you guys want it, let's go get it. You understand that?
Yes, coach.
You understand that? You block the ball. If you bobble it, shake it off. You're ready for the next one. Big D, shut it down for us, young man. Let's go.
This motherfucking roof off like two dogs' cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5 and I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, it's no Macabre Piper. This is my life and these times are so hard. But it's getting even harder trying to feed the water. Man, C plus, teeters on a quarter between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming all the too much for me to wanna stay in one spot. Another damn or not, it's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. You got to pull me later.
Things can be different when we play catch.
Yes.
Hey, I've been stressing that I don't know for how long. Just play catch. And when you guys play catch, things happen to fall in place the way they're supposed to fall in place. Right or wrong?
Right.
Okay. When you put the ball in play, instead of letting cookies go right over the plate, things happen. Hendricks proved that to you guys the last 4 games.
Uh-huh.
He just put the ball in play and run score and he gets on base. Things happen. And I'm going to have Ray, Coach Ray, do the first game ball. Go ahead, Ray.
This is going to go out to this individual who knows how to throw the ball well, knows how to stay in the zone. He's got a great bat and I saw his intensity in his eyes throughout the whole game. And he was alert, being a team leader and a team player. And you know, I'm just, he showed up today, he stepped up, and he led the team with everyone for victory. So it goes Cody.
Good job, Cody!
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 All right, this ball's going to the player who is consistent with hits, made some great plays today, good double play, a couple of outs at third. Itai.
Oh, Itai!
Way to go!
So, this third one, I can tell you right now, is that not only did they battle back, even when stuff was looking bleak, he came through on that pitcher's mound and came in and did the work.
Gio!
Hey, fourth game ball, and please be mindful of this. Just because you're not going to get a game ball, keep your head up. You did outstanding today. All of you did something outstanding today. Understand that all of you did. Okay, so understand that. Okay? This player played outstanding today, not only with the glove, but also with the bat. And I knew he was going to have one of those breakthrough games, okay? I love seeing him throw the ball the way he threw it down to second base today. He got a big hit today. Big Ty, come on up, Big Ty. All right, let's where you at, team captains? Gianni and Manuel, come on up.
Oh, no, one of you, guys. Rock, paper, scissors. 1, 2, play catch, hit the ball. Good things happen, and let's just do this for the rest of the season, even though we have like 2 games
right now. That's right. Good job.
Jack, we did good on the hitting and catching, all that stuff. We just played catch and we were in the league. That's all.
All right. Good job, Gianni. Gio, you want to say something? Go ahead.
We ended our losing streak.
Yeah.